Diane, 11:30 a.m., February 24th. Entering the town of Twin Peaks, 5 miles south of the Canadian border, 12 miles west of the state line. I've never seen so many trees in my life. WC Fields would say, I'd rather be here than Philadelphia. 54 degrees on a slightly overcast day. Weatherman said rain. You'd get paid that kind of money for being wrong 60% of the time. It'd be working. And mileage is 79,345. Gauge is on reserve. Riding on fumes here. I gotta tank up when I get into town. Remind me to tell you how much that is. Lunch was $6.31 at the Lamplighter Inn. It's on Highway 2 near Lewis Fork. That was a tuna fish sandwich on whole wheat, slice of cherry pie, and a cup of coffee. Damn good food. Diane, if you ever get up this way, that cherry pie is worth a stop. Okay. Zuck, I'll be meeting up with the Sheriff Harry S. Truman. Shouldn't be too hard to remember that. He'll be at the Calhoun Memorial Hospital. If we're gonna go up to intensive care and take a look at that girl that crawled down the railroad tracks off the mountain. Finish here, I'll be checking into a motel. I'm sure the sheriff will be able to recommend a clean place. Reasonably priced. That's what I need. A clean place. Reasonably priced. Oh, Diane, I almost forgot. Got to find out what kind of trees these are. They're